already done two challenges for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I did one by myself and one with my fellow Lyft drivers. By the way, with me is another Lyft driver friend of mine. Her name is Laura, and we both accepted another challenge that we were given. Instead of doing the Ice Bucket Challenge this time around, we're going to do the Ms Doubtfire Challenge. Because suicide prevention is asking us to get people to be more aware and to donate to their cause as well.
Every 13.7 minutes, somebody commits suicide in the U.S. 38,000 people every year lose their lives to suicide.
Now, the Ms Doubtfire Challenge is basically where, in the movie, Robin Williams puts his face in a cake to keep from being discovered that he's a man. So these wonderful guys here at Station Number 9 in Nashville have volunteered to help us get this challenge done. So my challengees just recently were Debi Jacks, Jena Raymer, and Brandon Puckett. I now challenge you guys as well now to do the Mrs. Doubtfire Challenge, along with my friends Danielle Peck, Joe Denim, the trio of Scarletta, Greg Wayne Floyd, y'all, Nashville comic Christy Eidson, social media diva Jessica Northey, and from the Station Number 9 Fire Department, Chelsea Kay is also going to be challenged as well. Laura?
I will be nominating my mother, Paula, my brother, Greg, and my friend, Tammy Walker.
Now remember, you can't just do the challenge. You also got to donate. Suicide prevention is very serious. We don't want to lose more people. Okay, here we go.